you, a little flame at you.
It just happened.
Three guys, a chick, two grills, 100 hot dogs, 100 hamburgers, and a couple cases of water.
And it's grown to this, a makeshift relief center at ground zero of the Northridge tornado.
Here we are, like we didn't even expect this outcome.
Surrounded by crumbled bricks, twisted metal, and a flattened gas station, tornado victims are finding fresh water, food,
hygiene products, baby diapers, formula,
and a little bit of comfort during a devastating time.
This is a lifesaver for us.
As quickly as victims are arriving, so are those who are donating.
These are kind of heavy. This is all detergent.
Some of the donations coming directly from other families, others from drop-off sites across the region, like here at Austin Landing.
I have to drive through everything to get here, and it really impacted me, seeing a lot of people just completely devastated, their houses gone.
In the Northridge community, pets are not forgotten.
And there's a couple, at least two meals in each bag.
The Montgomery County Animal Resource Center is out in mobile units delivering food and water to pups like Hector.
In fact, I got 3 gallons yesterday given to me for the dogs.
Outreach across the region, helping these three best buds continue to keep their operation going and showing Ohio how together they are Northridge strong.
Did you get a bag?
And you know, earlier today I was talking to the folks who started all this. They estimated that they served about 1,000 people. I have to tell you though, from the number of people out here right now, it's going to be way more than that. Just a great show of really the community coming together. Reporting live in Northridge, Karen Johnson, WLWT News 5.
In many ways, their tragedy turning into a tailgate there. Karen, you mentioned pets with so many of the homes destroyed. Is there a need right now for foster families for the dogs and the cats out there?
You know what, Mike, there is a huge need for that. The Montgomery County Animal Resource Center says there's both a need for permanent housing and temporary housing. So if you would like to be a foster parent to any of the cats or dogs, just give them a call. Also, I want to mention for viewers in our area closer to Cincinnati, the Blue 9 Canine Project has teamed up with Grainworks in Westchester. And they're a donation site where you can go and just bring any kind of food or litter for cats and dogs, and they'll deliver it up to here to areas that have been hit by the tornadoes. Back
to
you.
Some